we'll say middle of September. After a long dry spell, we've had a bunch of rain. So things are sort of flushed out and looking nice again. We were pretty sad for a bit. Diesel finally popped up, volunteering. I put in a couple new things. I've got a piece here. Bright and early. Hello, Fred. Hey, baby. And then over here, Carmack will not be ignored. Put in a red mountain grass. Which was supposed to be dropped hard. Pumpkins are as cold as grown from seed, and I hadn't had time to cut them out, so they were in teeny tiny saltures, and I thought they might be toast, but I figured I'd give them a shot at life, and I've barely done anything with them, so I got my hose out. Going this way, you can see a few other little things here. Mom, like this dahlia. Goodness, you're literally underfoot. So I pulled up the bachelor buttons, and you can see I'm down here weed a little bit. Fig tree seems to be doing well. She's got some violets coming in, at least one volunteer mustard. Got these guys here. These dahlias have gone a little bit crazy. To your nasturtium there. These dahlias. Well, still have me up in bloom. This is the Dracula. There's one over here. That one. And it looks like maybe this is kind of separating itself into two different plants, so that would be cool. I'm gonna have to think about how to do that. Nine barks, looking good. Some hollyhocks that volunteered here in the middle of the Minnesota. This is pretty new. Raspberries are coming in. And I'm just gonna I'm gonna leave it there because there's not much to report from the moment. I'm gonna come back and pick a couple of raspberries. I probably need to put those up. All right, comrade, we're gonna go this way. And we got some volunteers popping up in random places. Things coming through with the mulch quickly. Oh, it's a hollyhock. Some baby hollyhocks popping up, which is interesting. And I did have another section here I was going to expand on cardboard. Where a lot happening, so it hasn't really panned out recently. A lot of plants this summer didn't pan out. The lobelias I put in. Starship lobelia is doing fine. Cardinal lobelia is kind of struggling a little bit. Maybe should have planted it closer up. These guys, this curry is doing pretty okay. It's not really dressing. Garden. Hostas all look pretty nice. All the things that maybe can go back to the garden. The Ajuba came back from nothing. This Begonia seems pretty happy. Coleus, Cleonic Coleus looks pretty happy. I think it's reverting to green though, because it's not been the same. Which is sad. So I can have them just mow their grass here. But some of these colors are just kind of crazy. The ones I'm thinking of. And some of the things, there's kind of the grass that goes back to the roots and we came back in several different root places. I have an idea to basically dig up this whole bed to really orient everything. Especially since it's had its own plan, its own design. Back here. And I'm probably going to put some older berries in pretty soon. But I might need to also look at the oak leaf hydrangea, which I usually forget. It is looking better. It almost died in the drought.